Preikestolen was quite an honor. No other Americans had done it before, and surprisingly, the Norwegian government had given us permission to do this, so we were pretty excited about it and couldn't wait to make the jump. Many people talk about parachuting from Preikestolen, but no one does. The main reason for this is the rugged environment that surrounds the mighty rock. Preikestolen is truly a magnificent monument, perched some 1,800 feet above the fjord, built entirely of granite. To parachute from this would be fantastic, to get the opportunity to leap from the edge, free fall for a few seconds, and then open your parachute, just to land near a boat in that freezing water. What a challenge. My heart was just pounding at the edge, ready to go. I made the final mental commitment and counted down from 3, 2, 1, ran and jumped, and man, what a wild ride. 3, 2, 1. What a relief it was to sit there and be under a fully open parachute, on heading, facing away from the rock, heading out towards the water. It was a good feeling, and I enjoyed it all the way down to the boat. Landing in water, although soft, is not always safe. There's lines and parachute material to get wrapped around you, and drowning is a sincere possibility. So when flying like that, you want to make sure you get as close to your safety crew as possible before landing in the water. What an unbelievable base jump. Probably top five, Morton, please. Top five base jumps easily in the world here at Norway. Once safely on board the boat, I could focus on the remaining friends that were on top of the rock ready to jump.
That was the best base jump of my life.
In order to make the jump safe, we landed in the water. Unfortunately, it's very cold. So under our clothing, we wore wetsuits. So when we landed in the water, we were protected from the freezing cold. Imagine how we felt when one of our Norwegian friends asked if he could jump with us, and he decided he would like to jump naked. An incredible adventure we had to go to Norway to see this magnificent beautiful monument that the Norwegians treasure, and to get permission to actually jump it, what a treat. We all had good safe openings, we all landed where we're supposed to. It was truly an adventure to treasure, and we look forward to going back to Norway to enjoy more of the country and more of the wonderful people that are there.